Hi, I'm Millie Bobby Brown. I want to tell you why I made my new movie, Damsel. I really wanted to make it because I've never done a role like this, and I was really excited to do something a bit grittier and mature. I made it to not only challenge myself, but to have young girls and boys look up to someone that started as a victim, turned themselves into a warrior, to use all of the things that were meant to restrict her into using them as her weapon to protect herself and to become this warrior that she didn't know was inside of her. It was a huge challenge for me to not have somebody to work against. I work with people and they give me so much energy, so I'm able to bounce off of it. But you have to bring it at 7 a.m. on your own. For me to be alone for that long, it's like you can't get sick, you can't get injured, you can't miss a day. It's very go, go, go. Everyone's reliant on you. I had to put everything aside to truly transform into Elodie. And then just to get there, to put the wig on, to get my scars, my bruises, and my dirt the exact way it was the day before.